Then she realizes the boss is in the stall next to her. So Maggie throws a cigarette into the toilet and the whole thing catches on fire.
No fucking way.
What are you doing in here? Hey! That's my fucking coffee!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Relax, you guys. First of all, this is anything but coffee. And secondly, I'm here because head office hired me to run a pen test on your system. And good job, guys. You passed. Yeah.
Hey, Ray. Hey, it's Tobias.
Yeah. Everything's solid here.
Good.
Okay, yeah, I'll tell him. She wants me to check your routers, too. Yeah.
I was walking outside.
Yeah, okay, will do.
What?
Thanks, bye now.
No,
hey, pencil
Ray,
pushers. What can you do, huh? Hey.
Blume will know I'm here. I gotta move. I had high hopes for Blume when I applied. I fell for the whole damn sales pitch. I knew we'd do something groundbreaking, but this thing was broken from the get-go. Now I'm too late. The CTOS is too big. If I play it smart, I can trap some of these mouth breathers in their offices.
Somebody out there?
Power to the elevators. I'm only hoping I get stuck in one.
Somebody check the elevator. Hurry!
Stay on the lookout.
Damn, is there a security convention in town? I've never seen so many guards.
Put your guard down.
What's going on?
Raymond Kenney.
No fucking way.
That's what they're claiming.
You know, my dad used to work with the guy. He said he was surly, but really just a big hippie once you got to know him.
Yeah, well, your dad probably never saw any of the man's hobbies.
Man, does nothing ever work around here?
Whoa! Help!
Hey!
Look out!
I'm stuck in here!
Search that way. It's looking clear. I'll head that way.
Safe in here for now, but I'm gonna have to find a vulnerability pronto. She wrote. Time to bail. Well, shit. All that just for little old me?
Locked in.
So I know
any idea how much this guy's
it's
worth?
Been real fun.
We've been experiencing technical difficulties. Please stand by. Southbound train arriving shortly.
T-Bone, what's up?
Aiden, I just want to let you know I'm done.
Well, it's about time. Do you have an escape plan?
I just dumped a false trail into Blume's system. Over the next 2 weeks, they're gonna see me pop up in Wichita, Amarillo, Tucson. I'll drop off their map somewhere in Mexico.
Are you heading the other direction?
Hey, I've got a one-way cruise out of Miami. If things ever calm down, I'll find a way to contact you. But...
You take care of yourself, T-Bone. Stay out of trouble this time.
Oh, I intend to. Adios, amigo.
Adios.
Honey, I'm home. First rule of survival. Always use the back door. Or is it... Never make a copy of the key. You ain't pretty, you ain't cozy, and you sure as shit ain't home. But you were there for me when I needed you, baby. Need to wake up my guard dogs.
Biggest cock-shaped tombstone money can buy, just to see the look on the preacher's face.
I gotta burn these hard drives in the morning. These. I guess it's better to be an unfulfilled paranoid than a dead one. Last night in the rabbit hole. Oh, I should get some shut-eye.